And finally tonight, our person of the week, a very different kind of reality TV. On a contest watched by millions of people, a mother decides it's time to be heard.
It's the Arab world's version of American Idol, where, believe it or not, you become an instant star by reciting poetry. Man after man talking about soccer, life in the desert, and then a shock. In full niqab, a Saudi Arabian woman, Hessa Halal, knees knocking.
I am a strong woman. I am brave. This is the first time I'm standing in front of all of these men.
She knew in her country there would be scorn, death threats, and there were. After all, Saudi women can't drive, can't travel, go to college without permission of a male. But her husband said he would support her for their four young daughters, the youngest autistic and cannot speak at all. And so she recited her poem. I send you meaning like rain to defeat fear. And then, addressing the punitive authorities, she said, do not fear his snake hiss. You have a waving wing when you fly. No one can reach you in the sky. After the shock, she says, people came in droves to support her.
What I'm seeing is a lot of courage out there. A lady, she's speaking out and she's in niqab. That's something amazing for me.
As for the judges, they praised her courage, but only gave her third place. Though the prize is big, $800,000. Though in Saudi Arabia, her husband will decide how to spend it. No matter, she told us, for one moment, one woman in Saudi Arabia spoke the truth.
I always tell myself, maybe Hessa, one day you will be like a message in a bottle. I mean, you reach to the other side of the sea, and it happened.
A voice from behind the veil heard around the world.
And so we choose Hessa Halal and her message sent out to the world.